Yes, the 10th class. Today, I will start the first chapter of the history. The title of which is Nationalism in Europe, or the Rise of Nationalism in Europe. Dear students, today I will discuss two topics rather. About unification of Italy and the two persons who are responsible for the unification of Italy. I will discuss about those persons briefly. Dear students, let me tell you, I will write a note on Giuseppe Mazzini, who was a towering figure in the for the unification of Italy. Dear students, during the 1830s, Giuseppe Mazzini led a movement for the unification of Italian shattered states. In this regard, he formed a movement called Young Italy in order to achieve his goal or mission. Finally, he was successful in his mission to make Italy a unified republic with the collaboration with Camillo di Cavour, the chief minister. The states of Italy, which were unified, were as under: Sicily, Venice, Sardinia, Piedmont, Rome, Florence. Now, it is another topic I will discuss about another topic. That is Count Camillo di Cavour, who was a great revolutionary. He was the chief minister of Sardinia. He was a towering figure who made great efforts to unify Italy. He led a movement to unify Italy during the 19th century. He made a tactful diplomatic alliance with Sardinia and defeated the Austrian ruler or Austrian forces there in 1859, thus with making alliance with Giuseppe Mazzini, he increased his power and was able to unify Italy. That was my topic today. That was, may God bless you. Thanks.